And get exactly what you want for a price that works for you. When you're overpaying, get exactly what you want on eBay.
All right. The Honorable Judge Jerry. Presiding. Said if I did a good job.
See, I like this one because it's bigger than inside. Man. Yeah, see, I get in trouble with this car. But I would get the RT or the SRT8. 21 Savage just hit me and told me he sent me a spot. On a new record he got, he counted a lot. I opened my book and I jot. Papers to count, said he wanted a ride. I picture him inside the cell on the cop. Flattened my height, made it to the top. Wondering if it was worth it or not. I pray for my cut because they put up the shot. Just want you to know that you got in my knee. I never met you, I know that you're special. When that the Lord bless you, don't doubt in my loop. Then it's my dream, it's all in my loop. I'm on a tangent, not how I planned it. I had some fans that hopped in a band. This shit when they thought that I wasn't gon' plan. Now I got a plan, they say the success is a greater revenge. Tell all your friends, call on a mission. Submitting the spot is the greatest, they did it before it all ends. How much money you got? Welcome to Clip Capone and Ammo. Just taking a little, you know, little stroll. 2019 Dodge Challenger XXT Plus. The reason why this is XXT Plus is because it has the backup camera and some little extra features. So, you see, we out here. I spin it up a little bit for y'all, you know, try not to get pulled over. Just a little something, you know, show you how to do. Lawful style. Another one right there. You don't want none though. Okay, so what we do have is the screen right here. This is how you can press settings in order to, you know, see the little displays. Me, one is audio, because I feel like the sound system in here is really not up to my standards, but you can press the equalizer button right here. Equalizer. You can go up and down on everything, try to get you some more volume to it. But this car was meant for performance and not audio. But it is a nice vehicle. Pretty fast. Also, what else is going on with this car? Okay, we also have the climate controls right here. These are the climate controls. The air does blow really good. The only problem I do have with this Challenger, I love Challengers for real, but I hate the blind spots. You know, it's like a Dukes of Hazzard car, so, and you're right on the back, left on the back, these parts back there, you really can't see, so you have no choice but to speed up on everybody. You know?
In a hotel room, see what it do. I'm trying to speed on the hot bar, but you like, so these ain't for you. Huh? Unless you show me money, I probably can see what I can do. Really? You got money in here, so you broke, baby, what is you here for? Huh? I used to lay my life up on the line, build a nothing, roll up the window. I was shooting this, had to get exposed. I guess they're performing, they get low. Huh? Spats told me they low, and I was like tenfold. Now I'm doing a limbo. I don't ignore, cause they fool. Okay. You think that I'm fetus, cause it's true. Turn the AC on, heat up the stew. Again, I don't want this beat, come get your boo.
But see, the thing is, I drove the SRT8.
That's the one we gotta get.
It's totally different than this. This the baby.
Yeah.
But this motherfucker do what it's supposed to do though. It's ride good too. The suspension. The only reason why I never bought Dodge because the suspension sucked.
Yeah.
My Magnum felt like a damn Matchbox car. Yeah, I like this motherfucker clip.
Yeah, man.
You might change my mind, nigga. I'm buying one of these motherfuckers here.
That's what I'm saying.
Holy shit.